And with just 5 days left until Election Day, the President of the United States is coming back to the East Tennessee area. WRCB, the NBC affiliate in Chattanooga, reports that President Trump is expected to visit Chattanooga before Election Day. Details about the visit are limited right now, and we'll pass along more information as we have it.